smartphone competition that carries the dual camera superiority seems to heat up even more. Because in the midst of the incessant smartphone manufacturers released cell phones with two camera setups, Huawei mobile phone vendors also did not want to miss where they will present the latest series title. At Huawei Honor 7X. Indeed, this is not the first time that a vendor from China released a dual-camera cell phone, which was previously present with the Huawei P9 with dual high-resolution Leica cameras that are quite luxurious and tempting. However, for Huawei Honor 7X phones, it comes at a more friendly price. The smartphone device that carries the field screen will be officially introduced in October 2017 with two beautiful colors. In addition, Huawei Honor 7X will also be known as the Huawei Glory Play 7X, which has been running the latest Android Nougat operating system. The latest Android phone produced by Huawei itself will come with a complete network. Provided cellular networks and complete data networks including 2G GSM, 3G HSDPA to the fastest is the 4G LTE network. Thus users can be more free to access the internet through GPRS Edge, HSPA plus data connections to 150/50 of a megabit per second LTE Cat 4. A number of connectivity is also embedded in Huawei Honor 7X Phablet itself including provision of Volt technology, Wi-Fi, hotspot, Bluetooth, micro USB, USB OTG to GPS navigation. And all of which have their respective functions. And the tacky loses is important, reportedly Huawei Honor 7X also features hybrid dual SIM features like many Android phones released today. While the Huawei Honor 7X leak revealed in the media itself will officially carry a 5.7-inch wide screen that is ready to become a competitor of WicoView's brand new cell phone and several smartphones from other competitors. The screen has an IPS LCD capacitive touchscreen panel that has a color depth of 16.7 million colors. Not only that, with a super roomy screen the user can even enjoy a super clear screen thanks to a 2160 by 1080 pixels resolution at 424 pixels per inch density per inch. The screen's surface also offers multi-touch capability and has been equipped with a scratch-resistant 2.5D curved glass, scratch-resistant coat. Thing which makes the screen safe from light impact and scratches. With its wide screen, the Huawei Honor 7X Phablet body is also so big and big. Unfortunately, the dimensions of this device are not yet known for sure, but it is rumored to have a weight of 166 grams. The four corners are also designed rounded, which is ready to provide its own comfort when held. In addition, the Huawei Honor 7X cell phone is also supported with metal aluminum material in gold and gray color variants, which looks so elegant and charming despite its large body. Huawei vendors themselves, as it is known, will also present Huawei Honor V10 in early 2018 with innards that are certainly no less fierce. However, the recent Huawei Honor 7X leakage is no less powerful, which will be driven by the Android OS V7.0 Nougat platform wrapped in an EMUI 5.1 interface that is quite attractive. Even not inferior to Samsung and LG mobile phones, Huawei Honor 7X is also equipped with a fingerprint sensor on its body to a number of unique features that Huawei has provided. Continuing to peel Huawei Honor 7X leaks on the kitchen runway and performance offered at this medium price. Inside the body will be armed by the powerful HiSilicon Kirin chipset collaborating with the Octa-core processor to produce superior performance. Moreover, the performance of the successor of the Huawei Honor 6X Phablet will also be strengthened with 3GB RAM and also available 4GB RAM variants that are ready to produce reliable multitasking capabilities without lag. While the Huawei Honor 7X graphics quality itself is not known what type of graphics chip will be pinned. The price of Huawei Honor 7X, which is reportedly quite affordable, is in fact supported by internal storage capacity which is quite large. Inside the body of this device has been pinned 64GB internal storage capacity that is ready to accommodate various kinds of user files without worrying will quickly full. Even if your internal capacity is full, you can still expand it with the support of a micro SD card up to 128GB capacity, but it is only embedded in the SIM slot too, considering this phone is of the hybrid type. Huawei Honor 7X will certainly carry a dual camera on the rear body that is ready to become a competitor of the LG X Cam that has been released. Unfortunately, it is not known for sure how much the dual camera resolution is pinned. but the Phablet is rumored to be bringing a variety of promising camera features, say LED flash, autofocus, PDAF sensor, HDR, low light mode to the ability of slow motion video in 1080p at 30fps video recorder qual. IDY. While for selfie needs, it is likely that Huawei Honor 7X will carry a 13MP front camera which also has a camera flash feature. Even though it did not feature the dual selfie camera like the Oppo F3 series, the quality of this mobile shot was still capable. Huawei Honor 7X is reportedly present as a unibody Android phone with support for planting or non-removable batteries that cannot be removed. Battery in this phablet carries the type LiPo with a capacity of 4000 mAh, which is quite powerful. Even the battery is claimed to be able to survive standby for up to 320 hours with support for quick charge. Thus, reviews of Huawei Honor 7X are leaked prices and complete specifications that I can convey at this time to all readers. Hopefully, the above information can help you who are looking for references to Huawei's latest cell phones. Smartphone competition that carries the dual camera superiority seems to heat up even more. Because in the midst of the incessant smartphone manufacturers released cell phones with two camera setups, Huawei mobile phone vendors also did not want to miss where they will present the latest series title. Ed Huawei Honor 7X. Indeed, this is not the first time that a vendor from China released a dual camera cell phone, which was previously present with the Huawei P9 with dual high resolution Leica cameras that are quite luxurious and tempting. However, for Huawei Honor 7X phones, it comes at a more friendly price. The smartphone device that carries the field screen will be officially introduced in October 2017 with two beautiful colors. In addition, Huawei Honor 7X will also be known as the Huawei Glory Play 7X, which has been running the latest Android.